The earth keeps some vibration going there in your heart, and that is you. And if the people find you can fiddle, why, fiddle you must for all your life. What do you see? A harvest of clover or a meadow to walk through to the river? The winds in the corn. You rub your hands for beeves hereafter ready for market, or else you hear the rustle of skirts like the girls when dancing in Little Grove. The Cooney Potter, a pillar of dust or whirling leaves meant ruinous drought. They look to me like redhead Sammy stepping it off the tour allure. How could I till my 40 acres, not to speak of getting more, with a medley of horns, bassoons, and piccolos stirred in my brain by crows and robins and the creak of a windmill? Only these. And I never started to plow in my life that someone did not stop in the road and take me away to a dance or picnic. I ended up with 40 acres. I ended up with a broken fiddle and a broken laugh and 1,000 memories and not a single regret.